takes so damn long.
Yeah.
Oh, she finally left. Oh, thank God.
The cat.
Kept grabbing me. Yeah, oh, yes, yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. Oh, the baby was brutal because she wasn't feeling good.
Oh.
She had a cold. And she had snotty nose, and oh, she go and wipe it on her hand.
What?
She go wipe it on her hand, and oh, jeez, what a mess. So, anyway.
Ew.
Yeah, well, and she's got a new thing that when she's had enough to eat, it comes spitting out through the tongue. And your father was getting that like yesterday because he fed her for supper, because we've been doing the feeding, because apparently Tuesdays and Thursdays, by the time she gets home, she just won't eat for Neil.
Oh.
So we've been doing it here before they leave. She leaves, and so Jamie says yesterday's meal was like, okay, this meal has to be given with every spoonful. She has to have applesauce because she won't take it any other way. So. Your father was doing that for a while, only when I went over there, he didn't see. I didn't think he gave her enough applesauce with stuff. So after a while, all of a sudden, the food was starting to fly. And all of a sudden, I hear your father screaming, Darby, get in here! Because she was starting to make a mess. She wanted no part of it, and the food was flying, going on the table, and he just couldn't do it anymore. So I come back in there and started with the applesauce and sweet potatoes or whatever. I got a little more in, and we were doing fine for a while, and then till Neil's nose was sticking on the door, and she saw him, and then she got out of whack over that. And then all of a sudden, I don't know, she got into one almost like a bad dream or kind of thing, because she just wanted out of that seat and no more to do with the food. So it seemed like I had to get her the heck out of there. So we just stopped the food, and Neil picked her up because she just wasn't a happy camper. She just didn't feel well. So we'll see what I have to deal with tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah, well, it's not going to be fun.
No.
Because guess know what? When she gets a cold, I'm going to get a cold.
Oh, no, and then you're going to be...
I'll bring it your way.
No, don't bring it my way, please.
No, hopefully I don't get this thing.